to Dat Moments, sexy moments in gaming that we did and didn't expect. And today I want to talk about the password that changed the world. Well, it didn't change the world, but changed gaming. Justin Bailey.
Metroid for the NES is one of the most recognizable games in gaming history. Put the game in front of your cat, and even they know it's fucking Metroid. Well, one of the things you would have discovered had you mashed out the game in record time of under 2 hours is that Samus is revealing herself at the end of the game in
nothing at all.
Quit it! But if not then, you would have had to wait for later games in the series, like Smash Brothers. They basically didn't even cover up the fact that she was a chick in that.
Now, here's where things get tricky. So, password systems were a thing back then. Retro gamers love this shit. Well, some of them. So much that we hid this kind of thing in Shady Loot Cart. See, saving games was tough back then, so you had to use a password system. Usually a letter and number combination to get the items and location. When you die, games would give you a password like this.
When I come, I usually see a password during post-nut clarity. And if I type it in, I wake up just before I started masturbating, and the regret is gone.
Well, most of these passwords are just a bunch of mishmash, but would you believe one password actually gives us a sexy moment? Justin Bailey. Somehow the letters of this name add up to a scantily clad Samus. You enter the password and you start at the end of the game with a stripped down Samus fully equipped to the nines. What a random name. Even researchers have dug deep. It's actually just a coincidence that this happens. A random name like this.
Could Justin Bailey mean more? Could it be the answer to every sexy moment in the universe?
There's a couple of other passwords that give us an effect of Zero Suit Samus, but none as famous as the Justin Bailey cheat.
Well, there is that Engage Ridley motherfucker password, but I mean, who wants to fuck Ridley? I want to fuck Ridley. I want to fuck Ridley bad. Have you had any sexy moments in gaming? Leave them in the comment box below. I'm Shades. Good night.